Friday. It's finally Friday. We made it. I woke up around like 6:30 and then I kind of laid in bed for a few. But now I'm on a walk. If you guys didn't know, I used to run. And so like I'm pretty limited to it now. Like the most I can run now is like 2-3 miles. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, I did suffer from a hip flexor injury. So your girl is limited, you know? Like, there's certain things that like I have to like tweak to my workouts. Like for example, I'm on a walk right now instead of running. Instead of running, I'm spinning more because it's a different hip movement. We'll see how skating goes for me this year. A little nervous, but that's why we're gonna do lessons first to kind of see how my hip does. Yeah, it's super foggy out this morning, but it's so cold, but it's still somehow gonna be 60 degrees by the end of the day. Like if this isn't the most New England thing, having to bundle up in the morning and then like strip down by the afternoon. But so plan for today, finish up this walk, and then I want to get Starbucks because it's Friday, and then work from home and then go over Kyle's. All right, you guys, just got back home. This is what I wore for my walk this morning. My Aritzia puffer. I literally wouldn't recommend a jacket more than an Aritzia jacket. I'm not even kidding. And then this Soft Stream half zip by Lulu. By Lululemon Alliance. They're like navy and they have like pockets, which I really like. But yeah, last night I ran a lot of errands. Oh, and I got my nails done. You guys can like finally see in good lighting. These are my nails. They just have like little bows. I thought these were so freaking cute. But now I'm gonna make some breakfast and get ready for work and shower. Out of the shower, my coffee. Oh my gosh, Christmas is coming. I'm so excited. I love Christmas. I am gonna start getting ready for the day. So just gonna do my skincare, just out of the shower. I am so excited to be blonde again. I don't think you guys like understand. Like my intrusive thoughts need to like leave me alone because the reverse balayage was such It was so cute for like a little bit when I was like really in love with it. And like the thing is though, it's like not ugly. It's really not. It's just I know I'm prettier blonde. I think I just really needed a little bit of a change, but no thanks. I'm all set. All right, that's done. Gotta put on some deodorant, get some new deodorant. This is the one I keep at Kyle's house, or I like have the same one at Kyle's house. And it just reminds me of getting out of it. The shower there. So okay, this time it's probably gonna be super crystallized because I brought this on my walk. I just hate that I hate it, and like it's so pretty on. It's just I'm disappointed. I am. But I'm gonna get dressed really quick and then I'm gonna quickly pack for Kyle's because I probably have a very busy day at work today. So working from home, it's Friday, what better day in the week, honestly. Saturday morning, it's raining, if you guys can't tell. I'm in the Starbucks drive-thru getting some Starbucks before my hair appointment. Finally going back blonde. Can't do this anymore. Can't. You're probably gonna see me wear this sweatshirt for like the next like long time. So just by the way, I slept at Kyle's last night. He's still sleeping. Just got my drinks. Oh my god, I'm so excited for like my Christmas stuff to come in. So I wanted to try the tall, or it's not even the tall, it's ice. Gingerbread oat milk chai. So I got a tall just because I want to try it. Oh, I mean that's good. Yeah, that's pretty good. I think I would just prefer it to taste a little bit more Christmassy. I need Kyle to take this off. I'm like kind of over the pumpkin. But I just got the strawberry essay refresher because I need some caffeine. Oh, that does not taste good after brushing your teeth.
but I got a plain bagel because I need something that's gonna keep me full for a while because I have no idea how long this nail appointment's gonna take. Well, I do have an idea. Typically my hair takes around like 6 hours because I have so much of it. Like, I have very thick hair and I have a lot of it. So, I mean, I'm so grateful. So it definitely does take a lot of time out of my day. So I literally, when I was making this appointment, I'm like, can I get the earliest that I could possibly get, please? So, and I definitely got the earliest possible for sure. I'm just gonna sit here and eat. I feel like I haven't gone over my Thanksgiving plans with you guys, but basically for Thanksgiving, we're having it at my house. And then on Saturday, I'll go over Kyle's for his Thanksgiving. Typically, his Thanksgiving's on Thursday, and it takes up the majority of my day. But the aunt who hosts it, her son, like, isn't coming home until, like, Friday, I think. So she wanted to wait until he was home, which I would totally do the same thing if I was a mom. So that's why. But so I was like, do I, like, figure out another outfit, you know? Because I have such a cute little outfit for it and I don't want to wear it twice, but I was just like, I'm literally not going to wear it all day, so we're wearing it twice. So that's the deal. I'm being a mature young girl by just wearing the same thing because it's literally 2 days later and you can just, you know, wash it like a normal person. That's the deal for Thanksgiving. Black Friday, I do plan on shopping with my sister and her friend. I think her friend Emily's still coming. I don't really know. But we go Black Friday shopping like every single year. It's just a tradition. We're definitely doing Black Friday. And then it's Vlogmas. And I'm trying to decide if I can just film ahead of time and do like the daily post. But like, I don't know if I can do it. We'll see. But Stowport just opened in Seaport and I really want to go, so there's that. But I'm gonna eat and I'll talk to you guys during or after my hair appointment. Hello you guys, I'm back to blonde. Oh my god, I finally feel like myself again. Like, have y'all ever had an identity crisis where, like, you just feel like you aren't yourself because of your hair? Like, oh my god. It was great for, like, a little while, but, like, I'm so glad that I did what I did. So, but so, hold on. I can't do this. I need to get my vacuum. This is the best invention ever. All right, sorry, it's cold. My trunk is open. But I just got Starbucks. I got my caramel brulee. So fun. Oh my gosh, I just feel so happy. I feel like myself, and nothing feels better than that. That's for sure. So yeah, I go to Philip de Palma in Framingham. I see Sir Tivi. If you guys are in the area, she just always does such a great job and like she's not overpriced. So yeah, but today's Sunday. Last night, me and Kyle and his best friend Joe and his girlfriend all went out to Urban Wild, which is in Boston. It's like this bowling alley. And it was so fun. We went out. It was my brother's birthday yesterday and he was in Boston, so like we just stayed parked at Urban Wild and I Ubered us there because with my credit card I get like $10 towards Uber. I never get to use that, so I was like, honestly, like, let's just stay parked here instead of having to pay for parking, because at Urban Wild, like, you don't have to pay for parking, which is like pretty cool. I Ubered us to go meet up with my baby brother, who's finally 21. I need to stop calling him baby brother, but like, I just can't. He's my baby brother. And it was just so nice meeting up with him and like seeing his friends and like, yeah. I was gonna buy them a round of shots, but like they didn't want to, so I was like, all right, whatever. But yeah, it was so nice seeing him. But we're gonna go out to dinner tonight for his birthday, since he was out all weekend for his birthday. So we're going to Cheesecake later, but I stayed over at Kyle's for the weekend. So fun. And yeah, need to like get ready for the week, work week. So that's kind of stressing me out. I definitely have a busy week for sure. I've been having busy weeks, which is great. Don't get me wrong. It's just the girl is tired. That, but I'm just spreading the butter on my bagel. Typically, I don't like get bagels. I literally only get them when I know I'm about to have a long day or just like won't be having food for a while because they're so filling. There's that. I'm like so sick of these crumbs. Okay, but I'm gonna drive back to Kyle's now. He got a new Starbucks like right near him, so it's like so nice. But yeah, talk to you guys when I can.